After a campaign goes live, it'll begin collecting statistics like impressions, hovers, and clicks. Of course, you'll want to run a report in order to see those analytics. Broadstreet has three types of reporting. First, we have global reports. This is where we can see everything that's currently active and running across our whole network. If we'd like to export those numbers, we can certainly do that. Next, we have advertiser-level reporting. This is great if we just want to get a quick snapshot of how a single advertiser is doing. Maybe they're mid-campaign, and we just want to do a quick check-in before we approach them about renewing the campaign. And lastly, we have client-facing reporting. Let's say that our client asks for a status update on their campaign. In other ad managers, getting the numbers alone is an annoying process. With Broadstreet, it takes just a few clicks to generate a beautiful white-labeled report that has all of the information your client wants to see in a clean, digestible format. For local publishers, Broadstreet also provides a geographical breakdown of when and where any clicks or other types of engagement took place. This simple feature provides a level of transparency to your advertisers that they can't find anywhere else. Broadstreet's reports are a powerful tool in the renewal process. By providing a clear, understandable, and transparent report for your customers, you're again raising the bar, providing a service that your client isn't going to find elsewhere. Best of all, those reports can be automated and emailed directly to your client or sales reps on a weekly or monthly basis, saving hours, if not days, of overhead per month.